You know what's absolutely ridiculous, bro? Water heater manufacturers are basically pulling a slow motion heist on all of us. I mean, yeah, sure, they give us these units that are essential to modern civilization or whatever, but let's be real, they're built to fail. The so-called protection they come with, the magnesium anode rod, sacrifices itself for about 2 years tops. After that, your water heater is out there fighting corrosion bare knuckle, taking all the damage like it's in round 12 with Mike Tyson. This heater I changed recently was only 5 years old and already looked like it had lived through 3 divorces and a hurricane. Luckily, there's a better solution, and Corro-Protec got it for us. The powered anode rod is made of titanium, and instead of sacrificing itself, it sends out a small electrical current to permanently protect your tank. No dramatic self-sacrifice, just decades of chill, corrosion-free living. And it comes with a 20-year warranty because they actually believe in their product. Unlike the magnesium stick of sadness that comes factory installed. When I showed this to one of my clients who just had a new heater installed, bro didn't even hesitate. Still traumatized from the tsunami his old heater caused, he was like, whatever it is, install it, I can't go through another indoor pool incident. Installing the Corro-Protec powered anode rod was a piece of cake. Turned off the water and gas, drained it, took the old one out and put the new one in. Then connected power, fired everything back up and done. Didn't even charge him, bro, it was too easy, and honestly, bro deserved a break. A week later, he calls me up excited like he just hit the lotto. He's like, bro, I don't know what you did, but my water doesn't stink anymore. I'm like, damn, for him to notice that much of a difference, the hot water must have been smelling like doodoo before. Anyway, I told him to check back in 2045 just in case. He said, okay, I'll call you then. So I guess keep an eye out for part 2 in 20 years.